Good morning, UPG class. How are you all? I hope you all are well. This is your maths oral period. Okay? So today we are going to learn about reverse counting. Reverse counting क्या होता है? जैसे हम counting करते हैं, तो कैसे बोलते हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. ऐसे बोलते हैं ना, लेकिन जब हम रिवर्स काउंटिंग बोलेंगे, व्हेन वी स्टार्ट टेलिंग द रिवर्स काउंटिंग, तो हम कैसे बोलेंगे? लाइक दिस, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, यानी हम उल्टी काउंटिंग करेंगे, 1 to 10 is the counting and 10 to 1 is the reverse counting. Okay, let's start. So here's a caterpillar. Hum iske andar apne numbers dikhenge, wo bhi reverse counting mein. Okay, for example, 10 10, we are starting from 10. 9. Repeat after me. 9. 8. 8. 7. 7. 6. 6. 5. 5. 4 4, 3 3, 2 2, and last is 1 1. Okay, so 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is our reverse counting. And what is our counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Usually hum aise karte hain counting, 1 to 10. But in reverse counting, we will go the opposite side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now repeat it after me. While repeating it, we are going to color a caterpillar. Start. Say 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Say 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So this is our reverse counting. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay? Again, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I hope you understand the concept of reverse counting. With this, our class ends here. I will see you the next time. Till then, stay home, stay safe.